There is a fire that burns bright enough to melt metal. A white-hot resolve that makes steel flow in a boiling stream to assume shapes that are preset. And functions that are predetermined. This is a vision that makes steel serve the engineering needs of the 21st century. This is the vision that drives Shri RN Metals India Private Limited, a company with a steel strong drive to power itself into the front-ranking company for manufacture and supply of high chromium steel grinding media balls and silpebs. The complete casting foundry was established in the early 90s in Jaipur, the capital city of Rajasthan, a mere 250 kilometers from New Delhi by road on National Highway 8 and just 45 minutes away by air. Since then, it has come a long way from being a small sapling with limited capabilities to being a large tree to be reckoned with. Today, RN Metals is one of the leading casting foundries of the nation. Certified by ISO 9001:2008, the company owns a complete casting foundry that is automatic DESA mold holding system and send molding unit. It has a turnover of over Rs 440 million annually.
DESA is basically from Denmark. In India, DESA is working from the last 25 years, and we are the largest manufacturer for the foundry solutions. And we have the short blasting solution also, surface preparation. And in India, we have supplied so many plants. In Jaipur, Rajasthan, we are supplying to Shri RN Metals. Earlier, we have supplied molding machines only. This time, we are supplying the complete project. And with the help of this project, we can minimize the casting defects. And we will use the less power. And the numbers of the employees will be less. And the main thing is the foundry is the health hazard to the employees. That will be minimized overall.
Unalloyed determination, forged in the crucible of quality, has seen the company emerge as a manufacturer of repute. RN Metals is well known for its product reliability, credibility, innovation, consultancy, and prompt supply of the materials. Managed by a qualified and dedicated team of technocrats, the plant is engaged in the manufacture of high chromium steel grinding media balls and silpebs in size ranging from 13mm to 125mm diameter. Using technology developed in-house and supplementing this with tie-ups and collaborations with international players, RN Metals has carved out a niche for itself in this fiercely competitive market. High chromium steel grinding media balls that were once imported for use in high-tech sectors are now produced in this factory. The result? A client list that reads like the who's who of Indian industry. HZL, Vedanta Group, and the leading tubular mills, ball mills for grinding, crushing the mineral, ore, clinker, coal, etc., to name a few. RN Metals is exporting 15% of its production capacity of 18,000 metric tons per annum to the countries like Nepal, Sri Lanka, South Africa, Bangladesh, and Saudi Arabia. Now, let's take a closer look at Shri RN Metals India Private Limited. The quality system is designed as per the international standards to assure quality of all products and services through the evaluation, inspection, and verification of processes and systems at all stages from marketing to design, purchasing, manufacturing, installation, and servicing.
RN Metal customer ko product bechne se और जो उनके यूज होता है वहाँ तक कि हम लोग उनको फैसिलिटी दे रहे हैं। अगर उनके प्रॉब्लम आती है जो केमिकल कंपोजिशन करते हैं ग्राइंडिंग बॉल में, अगर उनके डीसेप होता है या कुछ होता है, हम उनको सजेस्ट करते हैं कि आप इसको इस तरह या इस आरपीएम पे मिल चलाओ, या लाइनर ये होना चाहिए या बॉल का कंपोजिशन ये होना चाहिए। हम उनको मैन्युफैक्चरिंग से और यूज तक का हम उनको कंसल्टेंसी देते हैं और सर्विस प्रोवाइड करते हैं।
Here, employees are trained and retrained to work systematically and strive for continuous improvement to maximize the efficiency of the organization, give customers value for their money, and promote on-time delivery of products and services.
Iron Metal is our business partner for last 6 years, and I'll attribute actually their success to three factors. One is their cost competitiveness, since they have sourcing, raw material sourcing of their own, so they are very, very cost competitive. Second, they have a zeal for technology improvement. Initially, they were having the manual casting, and later on they switched over to auto casting, which is a landmark in the Indian industry. I think other than AIA, they are the only one who have auto casting. And third, their risk-taking appetite. They have been experimenting with composition of the grinding media and the heat cycles, which leads to essentially the improvement of the quality and ultimate deliverable value to the customer. So their wear rates have been improving for last 7-8 years.
The company has a commitment to total quality management that is supported by extensive laboratory facilities staffed by highly trained metallurgists. All products undergo strenuous quality control tests in our well-equipped laboratory before delivery. Hardness testing of the materials is done on hardness tester Rockwell Hardness Tester and portable hardness tester Metco. Variation of hardness from surface to core is maintained at plus minus 1 RC max. Optimum level of chromium carbides are used for reducing wear rate, and retained austenites is maintained less than 10% for avoiding microchipping. For molding, 100% special CO2 sand is used for perfect shape and free from sand inclusion. Zone-wise temperature is controlled in heat treatment furnace. The company today has in place all the laboratory equipment that is at par with any NABL accredited lab. This is used not only for assessing and certifying the product quality, but also for monitoring in-process quality. In the chemical laboratory, the company is equipped with portable Hendy spectrometer from Nishian XLI 800 and Spectromax meter bench of top model with computerized printout and calorimeter arrangement for quick analysis, in addition to the usual wet method apparatus. In order to produce sound defect-free castings at a low cost, design and simulation activities are computerized with high-end softwares. The casting foundry is serving the mining sector, cement industries, thermal power stations, pigment industries, fertilizer industries, pellet plants and aluminium refineries. By its automatic mold handling system ARPA 450 with sand plant and TM160 of DISA India Limited. Honest effort always bears fruit. RN Metals has a host of productivity and quality awards to its name, like Chota Business Bade Sapne by CRISIL, Business Today SME Awards 2010 by Yes Bank. Steel, the wonderfully complex alloy that finds literally millions of applications in industrial and everyday life. This is the metal we produce. This is the metal that gives us direction. Like steel, we are strong and unshakable. However, like steel again, we are flexible enough to be molded into any shape for any application. Finally, just like the steel we produce, we are sure that you will find a useful business partner in Shri RN Metals India Private Limited.